Hello, hello. Next up, we're going to be talking about be longer. Be longer, is it? Yep. Be longer is organic hair growth elixir. And it smells so good. I love the way it smells. It's organic olive oil is the oil of choice for this particular elixir. And did I say olive oil? It's organic avocado oil. I meant to say avocado if I said olive. It's organic avocado oil, proprietary blend of herbs inside of it. So if you see any at the bottom, you know, the little ash, I guess, from the herbs, that's what that is at the bottom, when you buy your bottle. And citrus fruit blend, right? And essential oils. And this product I've been using to grow my hair. And my son, oh, y'all gotta see my son hair. My son hair, ooh, it's really, really long. Y'all gonna see in another video. And see, he been using it longer than me, and I guess more than me, more consistent than me, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, really, you only have to use this like 2 to 3 times a week. Well, I guess that's probably why his is growing fast. And you just put it, can't really see, yep. You just put it on your scalp. You just pulled some on your scalp. And it smells so good. So, for those of you who have maybe edges that want to grow back, those of you who have maybe bald spots in the middle of your head that want to grow back, that blend is mixed with herbs that stimulate and activate hair growth. It's going to stimulate that hair, the scalp, and allow those follicles to come through. Now keep in mind, diet is key here too. Diet is so important, but this here externally helps your hair become stronger, helps your scalp, you know, because a lot of times we be having a lot of yeast and fungus and bacteria, you know, in our head. So we gotta put things like this, you know, shampoo, conditioner, and let it penetrate through our scalp too first, even while we're eating right or changing our diet. So this one is something externally that you can use to help your hair grow. But I have more things that I want you to use inside to help clean up that gut. Because, you know, 80 to 90% of the immunity lies in the gut. This is going to help you externally, but you also need something to help you internally to clean that inside stuff that you put in there. You got to get that out. You got to get it out. Once you clean up your gut, you clean up your life, babe. Trust me on that. From my heart to yours.